the lack of bread. There were four of us, then the group was Uriel. We played five nights a week at Bright Castle Hotel. We spent our time avoiding skinheads and the law. It was a freedom that we never felt before, and now we're doing this
better left unsaid.